the restaurants have gone above and beyond. And we've always gone above and beyond, whether it was COVID or not. And yes, is this thing real? Absolutely. Yes, does everyone wear your mask? Be careful, pay attention. But the restaurant industry seems to be taking more hits at this time than should be. And I think that's messed up. I really do. And I'll keep it nice. I messed up. You know what I wanted to say, Ryan. You know, I know how many shut down after the first one, not let alone the second one. That again, if it's a 3-week thing, it's going to be tough. If it goes longer, which it probably will, then you're going to see more shutdowns. Detroit was saturated with restaurants to begin with. Yeah. I've been here 103 years. It's difficult right now. We are all struggling. Everybody's in the same boat. Others less, others more. All these new places that opened up down here, again, it was set up for failure. Throw in COVID, there are not going to be that many options downtown after the second round.